one, Shraddha, here let's talk about some other set of English words that you can use on a daily basis or maybe for your exams perspective. So let's talk about these words. First is abject. Abject means miserable. Then abnormal, that is something that is not normal. Then ought. Ought means ought, we are like O-R-T. We say pani jhoota ho gaya. I can't give this water to you because this is ought, like O-R-T. We can also say sampled water. This is sampled water. So instead of saying pani jhoota ho gaya, we can say this water is oat. Next is abrade. Abrade means wear away. Then callous. Callous means we say he is very sensitive. So someone who is not sensitive, say insensitive. So it would be callous. Then cantankerous. Cantankerous means quarrelsome. Something, someone who is very into like quarrels or say jhagralu. Next is clandestine. Clandestine means kept secret, something that we are hiding from others and we are not at all sharing with all. So it's what? Clandestine. Next is debility. We say ability. So debility means physical weakness are there. Then denunciation. Denunciation means informing against someone. We are informing to maybe police to or to something, someone else, against someone. So it will be denunciation. Then elucidate, we say describe this. We normally get this word in our questions paper, so it means to make clear. To make clear, that is, isko clear karo ki what is this term or what is something about this. So we have to do this, or we have to start writing up, like starting from the basics of the definition and then the details about it. Next is fastidious. Fastidious means careful in all details. Say if I am looking for one rented apartment, so I will be taking care of everything, my neighborhood or my environment and what the amenities are there, so everything I am taking care of. So it would be fastidious. Then formidable means alarming or say overwhelming. Next is forsake means to abandon. Next is haughty. We say naughty, so it's what? Haughty. H-A-U-G-S-T-Y. Haughty means proud. We say I'm proud of you. So instead of using proud, whenever we get any word haughty, it also means proud. Next is naughty. K-N-O. We say not. Bolte na ki gaant lagi hai. To usko bolte not. So naughty means puzzling. Something that is not at all easily understandable. So it is very puzzling. So it's what naughty is. Then nullify, to make void or say positive negative cancel out karke nullify ho jayega. So that's what nullify is, or to make void. Then oust, O-U-S-T, outs means to eject. We say that whenever we insert a pen drive in our any system, so like we get an option to eject. So instead of eject, we can say to oust it. Next is overt. Overt means in the open. Then pacify, we can relate this word to pacific ocean. It's very calm place, so pacify means to calm. Then palatial means like a palace, P-A-L-A-T-I-A-L, palatial means like a palace. So yeah, that's it for today. We'll be coming soon with a set of English words. So if you want me to come up with any other topic related to examinations or marketing or say international business or writing these, like any work related to these keywords, just let me know. I will be covering that topic. So till then, goodbye, and we'll be meeting soon. And also, if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, share, and let me know if you have any kind of doubt. So we'll be coming soon. Bye.